What if we watch gmod inside a gmod?